Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki has gone into self-isolation following his close contact with Bauchi State Governor Senator Bala Muhammad and Chief of Staff to the President Abba Kyari, who have both tested positive for coronavirus. In a statement, Special Advisor to the Governor on Media and Communication Strategy, Crusoe Osage, said the governor has sent his samples for testing. The governor had met Senator Muhammad at the Nigerian Governors Forum, the NGF, and National Economic Council, NEC, meetings. He also visited Kyari. He said although the governor is not showing any symptoms of the virus, he has taken the necessary precaution to self-isolate to protect the people that may otherwise come in contact with him.